Howdy Tigers, my name is Brody Amer and I'm running for York 2024 to 2025 senior class rep. As a junior and up and coming senior, I feel I have a ton of experience at Stadium. With this experience, I feel that I can bring new FNL themes, fundraising ideas, and make sure we have a truly unforgettable prom. I'm passionate about being an ASB because my high school experience has been some of the best years ever. My goal is to make sure everyone gets the same experience that I do. So, don't be a chicken, vote for
Brody. Hey Stadium, I'm Georgia Kinney, and I'm running to be a part of your Class of 2025 Senate. For years, I've been heavily involved in Stadium's community. Being a part of Stadium's ASB for 3 years, the varsity cheer team for two, and involved in other clubs like French Culture Club and the Drama Club. So let's make our senior year one full of spirit by voting for Georgia Kinney for the Class of 2025 Senate. Thank you, Tigers. I'm working
late, on the Senate.
Isang maharlikang araw sa lahat ng nanonood. My name is Levi McGurman and I'm running for senior class officer. If elected, I will represent my class to the best of my ability. I will work hard to protect, preserve, and uphold the inclusiveness of Stadium High School, connect our diverse communities, and ensure that no voice is left unheard.
I am very active in Stadium's community and my active involvement has taught me to be an effective contributing member of the larger community.
I have a 4.0 and I'm top one of the class of 2025 since freshman year.
Students and staff alike have built and preserved a school filled with love, security, and diversity. I believe that Stadium embodies the beauty of American culture.
Our school's ability
to uphold security, education, creativity, love, respect, diversity, and inclusiveness is commendable.
Let us continue the good work. Empower me, empower you.
United as one, we will protect, preserve, and uphold the inclusiveness of our beloved school. Connect our unique communities and try our very best to listen to each other.
Te veo, te escucho, estoy contigo. Muchas gracias por escucharme y hasta la próxima.
We shall raise Stadium's banner with pride and honor. Go Tigers, rock!
Vote for Levi!
Vote for Levi!
Vote for Levi!
Vote for Levi
McGurman for your senior class senator.
Hey Tigers, my name is Kaylee March and I'm running to be a class 2025 officer. I'm responsible, hardworking, and ready to make this upcoming year super fun. I've been an active member of Stadium Volleyball for 3 years now, so I know how to be a good leader and I know how to work well with others. Enough of me talking, let's see who your fellow Tigers are gonna vote for.
Good morning, Stadium students. My name is Zaya Powers. Next year, I'll be a member of the senior class. I have a 3.3 GPA, and I have always maintained excellent school attendance.
I'm running to earn your trust as Stadium High School Senate representative. My reasons for seeking this position are simple. Stadium High School is one of the best schools in the United States, known for its beauty, but more importantly, the outstanding reputation of its students and positive school culture.
As a Stadium High School Senate member, a primary goal would be to support you guys. I will do this by listening loudly and communicating your thoughts to your Senate committee. Through me, you will have a voice.
Since joining Stadium High School, I've worked exceptionally hard to uphold and maintain Stadium's reputation. If fortunate enough to earn your vote, I promise to support and listen to you guys each and every day. Thank you for your time and consideration. Vote CP.
Vote for Zion!
Students sitting in class at this moment, not sure which one, but I am Jorge Ramos, and I am running for ASB Senate of 2025. Some of you may know me from the involvement in the theater show in the spring. I have never really been a part of activities like this at my school until this year, to be honest. And it would be an amazing opportunity to be a part of the ASB Senate to finish my senior year next year on a good note. If I'm elected on the Senate, I will contribute to planning school activities and help make them enjoyable. I will also contribute to the school being a better environment that isn't so much just learning and homework. Really, I'll do whatever I can. Many of the school activities I get to be a part of, I do very good according to people, but at the same time, they could just be talking me up. So I'll just leave that up to you guys when you choose who to vote for ASB Senate. Just to close this, I hope that you guys will consider voting me for Senate of 2025. It would just be an incredible opportunity, and just consider it.
Vote Nabil!
Vote Nabil for ASB. Vote Nabil for ASB.
Vote Nabil!
Yes.
Say vote Nabil for ASB.
Nabil, ASB, got it.
Vote Nabil
because he has
a bunch of turbulence.
Vote Nabil because he's a great listener.
Vote Nabil because he's a great speaker.
Vote Nabil because he's a great leader.
Vote for Nabil.
Nabil would be a great officer, and he's a great guy.
I believe Nabil would be a great candidate.
Hi, my name is Nabil Badi'i, and I'm running for one of this year's ASB class officers. Something you should know about me before voting me is that I'm hardworking, determined, and I'm always here to listen to stadium's voices and their needs and concerns.
Yeah. Get the bag, I'm in and I'm out. I'm
proud, and this is why you should vote me for ASB.
I will communicate my ideas with my peers, making sure we have good themes for Spirit Week, fundraisers, clubs, and more. I think for a fundraiser, we should do a carnival day.
Hi, I'm Asia Marie, and I'm running to be your vice president. I am a committed person, but I'm not only committed to taking this job seriously, but I'm committed to ensuring that this upcoming school year runs smoothly and organized. You're probably wondering what I mean. Well, for starters, let's talk about school events, such as homecomings, spring flings, student clubs, and athletics. Myself and fellow ASB officers can make that event encouraging for students to attend by listening to the student body and taking action. I will work hard on creating an opportunity for students to bring their feedback, opinions, ideas, and input. Today, I'm not only here as your candidate, but I'm here as the voice of the Tiger community. As promised, I will make sure your opinions are heard and communicated and supported by me as your vice president.
What's up, my SHS students? This is Barack Obama. I'm Joe Biden, and we're running for our third term as a new president, vice president, class of 2026. Third term, baby. Basically, you're probably wondering, like, what do you guys do for the school? You know, like, what are you all doing in ASB? That's a great question, and I'm gonna let Saku tell you what we do in ASB. You probably know.
That was a mistake. He's asking me to tell us what we do for the school.
Yeah, so what we do for the school is we like support from the ground up, you know, like you guys are really here, we support you. And then it's like the students, you know, faculty, all that. We just support, that's basically what we do, and we provide. Nothing's funny, there's no joke here.
Wake up.
You know, you should basically what we were gonna say, right? Alright. Okay, so what we were gonna say. It's like, I was thinking, you know, you should vote for us because, like, you know, yeah, basically, like, it doesn't matter, you know, like,
basically,
yeah, like, do you want Aura or do you not want Aura? And like, that's the question that it really comes down to, at the end of the day. I say we run it back.
Yeah.
I say we just run it back.
Yeah, basically. Like, just run it back.
Did you see who's running for class officer?
Yeah, I only saw a couple. Did you see that Angel was running?
Angel, isn't she the cheerleader?
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna vote for her.
Yeah, me either.
I thought you were Toad. Well, since you guys are here, let me tell you why you should vote for me.
As my second year as an SHS tutor, I can strive to make Stadium a more inclusive place for everybody of every gender, race, and sexual orientation. I promise to be a dependable class officer and a positive influence to those around me. Vote Angel.
I want to vote for Angel now.
Me too.
My name's Blake Woodruff, and I'm ready to be your class of 2026 officer. Fun fact about me, I love Stadium High School, and I'm a really good listener.
Vote for Blake!
Hi Tigers, my name is Jayla and I had the honor of being Stadium's 2023 through 2024 class officer this year. You might remember me from the past elections, and I'm currently in 9th grade. I'm heading to 10th grade next year, and I want to re-elect to be Stadium's 2024 through 2025 class officer. Here are 3 reasons why you should vote me for next year's sophomore officer. First things first, I want to make sure students' voices are heard. For example, like adding more clubs to our school, or if something is negatively or positively impacting your or others' environments, I want to give some feedback on that. Teenagers are at school for 5 days a week and 7 hours a day, and during that time, I want students to feel included, comfortable, and enjoy their time there. Secondly, I will represent our school. I am currently in 3 sports here at Stadium each year: soccer, basketball, and track. And I'm a part of ASB. Also, I have helped run the BJ's fundraiser to earn money for our school, and that was also really fun, and I enjoyed that. I will make sure Stadium is a welcoming and inviting environment to all. And lastly, the community. I love the ASB community here, and I want to still be a part of it. It's very enjoying, and it teaches you a lot about leadership. Like having Mr. Johnson as our amazing ASB teacher, and our students guiding each other. If you vote me for officer, I will make sure Stadium is an amazing learning environment and a fun high school experience for all. Thank you so much for this opportunity, and go Tigers!
How in your head was that when I found you? You know I fix things that are broken, so I was bound to. Make you smile before me, you didn't know how to. Oh, but I'm here now, baby. No life been laughing lately, so I'll save you if you save me. I was overlooked that I had enough, then I found you. Oh, I was no doubt stressed out without you. Oh, we.
I'm Jordan Fish, and I'm running for ASB Treasurer for the 2024 to 2025 school year. I'm already glad to be a member of the current ASB group as Treasurer, and I would love to do it next year. I'm already super great at handling finances in the current group, and I would love to be able to use that to handle future events next year. I also want to be able to represent our ASB class with Spirit Weeks, clubs, student events, stuff like that. So, and I will 100% continue to do so if you vote me, Jojo Fish, for your sophomore ASB treasure. Thank you. Go Tigers.
Hey, are you looking for a new ASB officer?
ASB officer for what?
For Stadium High School, of course.
What's that?
Let me tell you about it.
Let me introduce myself. I'm Lauren Gamester. I'm a student athlete here at Stadium on the girls' tennis team, but student always comes first.
One of the many skills I learned playing sports is the values of teamwork and collaboration. If elected, I make it my goal to make sure everybody's voice is heard and to bring new ideas to the table.
And that's why you should vote Lauren Gamester for your ASB officer.
I should vote for you.
Hi, my name is Janie, and I'm running for your sophomore ASB officer. As many of you know, I'm a dedicated student athlete, and I'm currently involved in volleyball, flag football, and softball, and I'm very excited to bring some of that passion to our student government. Being a part of a team has taught me the power of leadership, time management, organizational, and collaborative skills that will efficiently help me handle the jobs of an ASB officer. If elected, I make it my goal to enhance our school's experience by promoting school spirit, organizing meaningful and fun events, and addressing the concerns of other students. I'm very excited about the opportunity to be your sophomore ASB officer. Remember, vote for Janie, go Tigers!
My name is Aiden Kirk, and I'm running for sophomore class vice president. I've been a part of Stadium's ASB since last semester, and I've really enjoyed being a part of this community and believe that I have much more to offer for our school for next year. If elected, my main focus would be on fundraising for our class to give us better opportunities down the line and planning fun community events to bond us together as a class. Thank you.
My name is Levi Kirkendall. I'm your current class vice president, and I'm running for sophomore office next year. I think you should vote for me because I care about and am very involved in Stadium athletics and clubs. I varsity lettered in track and was the only high jumper to make it to districts this year. I also play football for Coach Johnson, and I'm trying to be in National Honor Society next year. Vote for Levi.
Who are you voting for?
Levi!
Who are you voting for?
Levi Kirkendall.
Levi!
Who are you voting for?
Levi Kirkendall.
I'm voting for Levi Kirkendall, literally.
My name is Maddie March, and I'm running to be your class of 2027 class officer. I've had so much fun this semester working on and planning events such as the stadium games, the blood drive, and the BJ's takeover. I would love to represent the class of 2027 again next year, but I'm all for student voice, so let's hear what some students have to say.
Who am I here with?
Jayla Bennett.
Who should people vote for their class of 2027 officer?
Maddie March, of course.
Of course. Who am I here with?
Lucy Heaton.
Who should people vote for their class of 2027 officer?
Maddie March!
Yep. Who am I here with?
JoJo Fish.
Who should people vote for their class of 2027 officer?
I'm thinking Maddie March.
I agree.
Who am I here with?
Aradia Brazo Ashlock.
Who should people vote for their class of 2027 officer?
Maddie March.
Yep.
Who am I here with?
Savon Ward.
Who should people vote for their class of 2027 officer?
Maddie March.
I agree.
Who am I here with?
Anna Nyland.
Who should people vote for their class of 27 officer?
Maddie March.
Who am I here with?
Rebecca.
Rue.
Who should you vote for officer of class of 2027?
Maddie March.
Maddie March.
Hello Tigers, my name is Jonah Neidlinger and I'm running for a spot as a class officer in the 2024-2025 school year. I'm running for ASB because I want to bring new ideas to the school and give representation to all aspects of the school, including academics, sports, and clubs. As a freshman, I ran varsity cross country and played varsity boys soccer, with each team going to state at the end of the year. With stadiums moved to 4A next year, I hope to bring more representation and funding to all of stadium's athletics. Furthermore, being a part of sports has taught me how to work collaboratively and for the greater reward of the group. This translates well to ASB because I will bring the student body's ideas to the full ASB to make sure that all the ideas are heard. All right, remember to vote Jonah Neidlinger. Thank you.
Hello, Stadium Tigers. I'm Addie Brom, and I'm running to be one of your next year's sophomore class officers. I was in ASB this year and have been able to see my leadership skills grow. I hope to continue to bring your ideas and thoughts to the table next year if I am reelected.
I hope to continue to work with the sophomore class ASB, growing our community and funds for future activities. I hope that you'll vote for me, go Tigers, and vote Addie Brom for one of your sophomore class officers.
Oh, vote for Addie class officer!
Vote Addie for class officer!
Hi, my name is Safira Shaw, and I'm looking forward to being part of Stadium Student Senate. I know my prior experience with Student Council will help me bring our class together as we journey through 10th grade and beyond. This year, I participated in the Key Club, and I proudly represented Stadium on the girls' tennis team. I know I can work well with other Student Senate leaders to make Stadium an even better place. Throughout this year, I've gotten to see what an amazing student body we have, with so much potential. In my opinion, leadership is about setting goals and working towards reaching them. If elected as part of Student Senate, I will focus on community service, school spirit events, making Stadium a great place, and most of all, having fun. By bringing our class together, we can grow as a group and leave a legacy that future students can build on. And as I've said before, make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. The same applies to us. Make it a great school year or not, the choice is also yours. This is our one and only high school experience, so let's make it one to remember. Thank you, and remember, vote Safira Shaw for Student Senate. Go Tigers!